SPRG, Steph, Deb and Steve present. We're doing a Ouija board session with PSB11, an EMF sensor and the Ovilus 4 tonight. Steph and Deb are on the Ouija board. If we were here out of peace and love and mean no one no harm, if there's anyone here with us, if you'd like to come forward and communicate with us, if you can affect this device here, the EMF sensor, by making the red light go off and the numbers go up and down, or if you can possibly tell us something with the Ovilus. I'm going to start up the dictionary mode on it now.
Noah. Movie.
As you can hear, the Ovilus just said Noah and movie. Okay, if you'd like to start the PSB11, please. If there's anyone here with us, please can you come and talk to us? Can you tell us how many of you are here, please?
Okay, if there's anyone here that wants to come and communicate with us through this device, you've got a couple here. You've got the Ouija board you can talk to us through. Ovilus or the PSB11. You can make this plant chat move and spell out names and communicate with us. Is there anyone here that wants to come forward and say hello? Between me and Steph. We're not here to harm in any way, we're here as friends and just to communicate with you.
I'm now going to introduce a control object which I found at a Bronze Age burial mound. It is a slingshot stone possibly used for killing animals or other humans.
Okay, thank you for moving the planchette. Is there anyone here that wants to come say hello? Spell out your name. Can you tell me your name? Okay, what's the next letter?
What was the hull over?
E?
The hull is supposed to be where the... It's not at the point.
Okay, what's the next letter? Okay, what's the next letter? L. Okay, is there any more letters?
Did you just say more on the PSB11?
Okay, E. Okay, what's the next letter? Is there any more? Okay, is that it? Was that all your your letters? Train.
You would have said train. I'm just going to zoom into it and show you what it said.
Okay. Was that your name you just spelled out for us? Is that your name? Okay, thank you. Can you tell us how old you are? Okay, is that a 7? Okay, is there any more numbers? Are you 76? Yes. Thank you for telling us that. Did you used to live around here? Is that a yes? Are you from around here then, yes? Okay. What year did you pass? Can you tell us what year you passed? No? Okay. Are you still here with us? Can you spell my name out? Okay, can you spell my name out?
Do you know who I am? Can you spell out my name? Is there anyone there that would like to communicate with us through the boards?
Okay, we're just going to move it into the middle a bit, okay? Okay. Can you tell us a bit more about yourself? Do you know me? No. Phew.
Do you know who I am? Can you spell out my name?
Okay, thank you. No, you didn't live around here. Okay. Can you tell us what year you died? Thank you. you have any messages to pass on to anyone? Okay, you're spelling out Z. Okay, any more words? O. Okay, any more letters? M. Okay, any more letters? Z. Okay. Just spell out Z O M O Z. Yes, have I spoken to you before? No.
Do I know you? Do you know who I am? Can you spell out my name? Okay, next letter. Next letter. Next letter. Next letter. And another letter.
Okay. How do you know Steph? Can you spell out how you know Steph? Yep, next letter. Okay, is any more letters? Q, U. Any more letters at all? Y. Okay, any more letters? Are we friends? Or are we family? Are you friends with Steph? a long time. No. How long have you known Steph? Okay. Is that 10 years you've known Steph? Or since she was 10? Was it since she was 10? Yes. Okay, can you spell out your name again for us, please? Z. Next letter.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.